Synergy is fundamentally about trying to maximize opportunities and resources you've been given. It's figuring out how to use the time that you've been given in the most effective way, how to take advantage of opportunities as they come, and to be able to get synergy across those different things in your life. One of my strengths, according to the Gallup Strengths Quest, is I'm a maximizer. So I've always been one who loves to try and get as many synergies as possible. As you're thinking about your own vocational and professional development, you're gonna try to see, are there ways that you can get overlap of opportunity in your life? Most of my job as being Gordon's president involves trying to locate and catalyze synergies across different places. So I'm oftentimes looking for events that we might host or guests we might connect with, or opportunities we might develop in the academic program or the co-curricular offerings, and trying to see how can we leverage those in multiple ways. The biblical concept of being a wise steward is really an admonition for all of us to take seriously what Jesus says in Luke chapter 12, unto him much is given, much is required. Synergy is about saying, Lord, you've given me so many gifts, so many blessings, so many opportunities, but I know that I've been blessed in order to be a blessing to other people. Help me to see the way you see things. Help me to have eyes to understand what it is that you've given to me and to be a good steward of those opportunities. So much of what you do in leadership is about trying to create and realize synergies. So it's a great thing for you to be working on as a college student because it can also prepare you for a lifetime of leadership and service. Join me in cultivating the habit of synergizing.